CWH requested Bubble Memories, The Story of Bubble Bobble 3. This came out in 1995 by Taito. So Bubble Bobble 2 is Rainbow Islands. And so I guess this is the next game they came out with. Luckily, they quit with the whole Rainbow Islands mechanic and went back to Bubble Bobble. So I don't think it has a dedicated cabinet. So like, here's like one of these Japanese cabinets. I couldn't find, you know, a picture of a dedicated cabinet. Imperfectly emulated sound. Bubble button and a jump button. I'll wait to see if there's any, like, intro. Maybe, nah. Alright. Okay. Story game. The way being left for the two who have been changed into bubble dragons is to go on a journey to the Rainbow Tower. When can they return to the figures of human beings? So yeah, in Bubble Bobble 2, Rainbow Islands, they're little kids, humans. And in Bubble Bobble 1 and 3, they're bubble dragons. Whoa! Was not expecting that. The volume is kind of low. This is like the max volume, but I haven't gone into the game's settings. Maybe I'll do that. I'm gonna press F2. Okay, so sound configuration. I don't see volume. Sound test? Oh, here we go. All right. There we go. Now we have the volume up higher. Usually you wouldn't think it would be under sound test. Okay, you'd think it would be under configuration. That's louder. That's good. Oh, that's way louder. Way louder. So that was F2. F2 to get into most arcade games' configuration menus. You gonna jump up? Alright. I'm really not sure what I'm supposed to do to break those bubbles. Like, sometimes they don't break and I don't know why. Like, why aren't these bubbles breaking? I don't know. This is so much better than Bubble Bobble 2, though. Rainbow Islands. Yeah. We have sheep or rams or something. Come on. That's a crocodile in the background. Okay. I'm not sure. Oh, you hold the button down to do a giant bubble. Okay. Maybe I should have listened to the tutorial. There you go. Oh, we got some big ass diamonds. So you have a charge shot in this one. Shit. A frog. What the hell? Somebody liked amphibians and reptiles. They made this game. Danger. The room guarder is a giant frog. I'm not positive how to do this exactly. I'm not hitting . There we go. Finally. Round 11. Come on. It's back there, shells or something? Fuck. There's some Rainbow Islands, rainbow. Is that a fossil? I guess. Don't try to destroy the big ones with small bubbles, it won't work. Oh shit! What am I doing? Just eating everyone now? Okay. Godzilla. These look like Pokemon or something. I gotta swim? That's weird. Is that a T-Rex skeleton or an Allosaurus or something? Oh. These guys recover fast. I can't get up there. Hurry up. Alright. Come on. Jump button repeatedly and you can ride on top of bubbles. But it's not, doesn't seem to be working. Secrets hidden in them in rounds that end in the number 5. Don't try to destroy the big ones and blah 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 blah. Try to shoot a big bubble. Here we go. I just noticed the spider, the tarantula. I encountered a problem like this when I played Bubble Symphony. I don't know what to do here. You guys just gonna come to me? That's good. Thanks. Alright. Works for me. Wish I could jump down, but I can't. Oh, we got a boss. You'd think it would be a spider, but probably not. No, it's some weird accordion musical instrument thing. Really weird backgrounds in this game. A parrot. The hell? This is like a two-player game, because it's 40 versus 0. So you need a second player. Come on down here. Terminator skull. She has red eyes. You guys die. Lots of birds in this these levels. It's all water. Get out! I can't get out. All right, good. God damn it. Whatever. Is there a boss now? Yes, there's a boss. Waffle full? Oh god! Rainbow Islands bullshit! I hate Rainbow Islands. Okay, I don't know how many rounds there are, but I think I've had enough. I'm just curious if that could be like, if you can choose your level. I don't think you can. Just wanted to see how many levels there are. Alright, so that's it. Bubble Memories. Playing by yourself, it gets a little tedious after a while, so. Alright, thanks for watching.